Hey kids, I'm Jingo from the Jam Cats. Thanks for visiting our awesome channel. Don't forget, please hit the subscribe button below to be sure that you never miss out on our newest video. Thanks!
Hi everybody, Mr. DJ here from the Jam Cats again. Are you guys ready to play another instrument? Okay, this instrument is right on the floor. Let me get it. Here it comes. Whoa! Look at this thing. Hold up. What? What is this? It's kind of old. I played it a lot, but it's so cool. Do you know what this is called? It's called a cowbell. Everybody say cowbell. That's right. You know why it's called a cowbell? Because they used to put these bells, and I think maybe they still do. They put it and hang a bell around a cow's neck, and it goes like this, and inside there's a little stick, and it kind of makes a noise, so you can hear the cow walking around. Now, let me show you. Here's the stick. It's right here. Now, this one is really cool. It has a little red thing on the end. See that? But you can just hit the cowbell right here like this. Are you ready? That's right, I just hit it right on the ridge of the cowbell, right like this. Now you can also hit it right here, okay? Or you can hit it both, you can go like this. See that? That's a little pattern that you can play. You can go ridge, then body like this. Everybody say ridge. This is the ridge, can you guys see it good? Okay, this is the ridge. Ridge, then body, then ridge, then body, then ridge, then body, and that's your beat. Remember your beat? Everybody say, the beat. All right, here we go. Are you ready? It's the 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. Now, let's add a couple extra notes. Do you remember the music notes? We're gonna play them right now. We play music notes, right? Here we go. So it goes like this. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Whoa, that's kinda hard, right? Check it out, you go like this. Nice, right? Let's play it fast. Ready? That's so awesome. All right, now this is a black cowbell, right? And this is kind of like a mini cowbell. All right, I have another one. They come in different colors. This one is the red one. If you like red, black, I think they might have blue too. I don't know. But check it out. Are you ready for the big one? Here comes the big one. Whoa, dude, look at this cowbell. This is huge. This is a cowbell. Look, it has tape on it. I put a little tape on it because I used to have this on my drum set. And I wanted it to, the tone to be a little warmer, so I put a little tape on here. Now, look at the ridge. It has this plastic thing on the end. Now, look at this big stick. This one's huge too, but you're playing a big cowbell, so you need to get some noise like this. This is gonna be loud. Are you ready? Oh, that sounds really good. So that's the ridge. Here's the body. Remember your pattern? 1, 2, 3, 4. Or you can go very slow like this. Or fast. Right? See that? So we got the big cowbell. And look, you can put it on a drum set. You just put like a little thing in there. And you hold it onto the drum set. And then you play while you're playing the drums. Whoa! All right, guys. This is the big cowbell. Everybody say cowbell. Oh, yeah. I want to show you something. Look at this. So when the cow is wearing the cowbell, there's a little stick in there, and the cow's like, moo. Everybody say, moo. And the stick is going like this. See that? Very cool, right? All right, and this is a part of our percussion instrument family. You know the family? The percussion instrument family. That's right, everybody say, percussion. Great job, you guys are good. All right, kids, I'll see you next time, okay? See you later.
Guys. Say goodbye with the nose, nose, nose. Say goodbye with your toes, toes, toes. Say goodbye with your toes. Say goodbye, say goodbye, say goodbye.